The Oklahoma Highway Patrol says a man is dead after a wreck in Stillwater, near Stillwater, rather. Officials say James Goringer was driving on Highway 51 in Payne County around 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon when he swerved and overcorrected his car, hitting a ditch, causing that car to flip. Goringer was ejected during the crash, according to troopers. They say he was not wearing a seatbelt at the time.